Storm Team Weather Desk, sponsored by Route 66 Solar.
Welcome back in. Hey, good morning to you. It's just about 5:11 on this Friday morning. Gloomy and wet start to our Friday. We knew it was going to be coming down, and you can see here I've got that wide view. Can't see the Capitol this morning. It's misty. It's rainy. Going to be hanging around pretty much for the rest of the day. As far as the hour-by-hour looks, you'll notice we do warm up a little bit here. And honestly, it's not a bad start to the day in the low 50s for basically all of central Illinois right now. We'll start clearing out. Rain should begin to taper down tonight. But what's going to change out there are these wind gusts. They'll be switching from south to north. Our latest rainfall totals here. These are just the current totals right now. These will be updated throughout the day. We'll continue to get these in. But another 3/10 in Springfield, Taylorville, almost a half inch in Decatur. That's just fallen since midnight. So we've got a long way to go here. These numbers maybe adding on a half inch of rain by the time it's all said and done. And honestly, we kind of need that rain. Not a whole lot of activity west of I-55 right now. That will change over the course of the day. Highest rainfall total kind of in this corner between the I-72 and I-55 corridors out towards Paris there. That's where the heavy rain is for now. But again, we got a long way to go here. All this rain moving from south to the northeast. So we're getting a little bit of a break for our southern counties. However, just off to our southwest, got a lot more of this precipitation coming our direction. It's taking over southern Missouri, all this sliding this direction. So the further north and west you are, probably the least likely to get more rainfall as far as the heavy totals go. But what the next weather maker shows here, rain continues to push in from the south, and it's hanging around throughout pretty much the rest of the day, especially towards midday here, lunchtime. There's another shot of some of the heavier showers. Again, not really worried about thunderstorm activity, just a nice soaking rain. Definitely some thunder possible this afternoon, but again, I'm not looking at anything that's going to be too strong. Kind of slides out of the way for us by 6-7 o'clock. We still have scattered showers in the area, and I think we could see rain hang on till about midnight or so. Once this is out of the way for tomorrow, however, we should see that sunshine emerging towards the end of the day. However, with those gusty winds, maybe not feeling great outside. At least a mix of sun and clouds for us. More sunshine by the end of the day, and then getting into the rest of this weekend is much nicer. We spring forward. It's a chilly start to Sunday, but here we go. Those 60s are back. It is looking real comfortable by the middle of next week.
Don't miss a video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel today for more Central Illinois news.